London police officer was sentenced to life in prison on Thursday for the rape and murder of Sarah Everard. The sentence, the maximum in the UK as there is no death penalty, was handed down by the court after 2 days of hearings where prosecutors argued that Wayne Cousins had falsely arrested Everard before raping and killing her. Please subscribe to the channel to receive the updated news. In my judgment, the misuse of a police officer's role such as occurred in this case in order to kidnap, rape and murder a lone victim is of equal seriousness as a murder carried out for the purpose of advancing a political, religious, racial, or ideological cause, Justice Adrian Fulford said. All of these situations attack different aspects of the fundamental underpinning of our democratic way of life. Everard, a 33-year-old marketing executive, was abducted from a London street in early March while walking home from dinner at a friend's house. Prosecutors said on Wednesday that Cousins falsely arrested her under the guise of enforcing coronavirus lockdown restrictions, which were in place at the time. He then raped her, murdered her, and burned her body, which was discovered in a woodland outside the city a week after her disappearance. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe to keep updated.